the most surprising thing I bought at the yard sale today was this Sunbeam chrome toaster. Now there are some scratches on it, but I think I'll be able to get a lot of this stuff off. To do the model number, all you have to do is flip it over. The model number on these old Sunbeams are right there. This is a model T35, and I'm going to throw up some sold comps. This thing sometimes can go for as high as $180. Now that ain't too bad for a dollar.